35 years ago, on September 5th, 1977, Voyager 1 launched from Florida's Cape Canaveral, 16 days after its twin, Voyager 2, to begin the pair's planned journey of exploration to Jupiter and Saturn. Their mission, eventually extended to the outer planets and beyond, continues today. Both are providing data about the heliosheath, the outermost region of our solar system, as they make their way deeper into space. Should either spacecraft be found by intelligent life, each has an audio-visual disc called a golden record on board, containing common imagery and sounds from Earth, including various life forms, sounds of a baby crying, and music by Mozart and Chuck Berry.